Welcome to Monica Talks.
Sit all the way back in your seat. Sit firmly and lean back straight against the chair. It's the first thing Glass recommends, an automatic signal of assurance and confidence. If you are a natural slouchier, pretend there's a string pulling you up from the crown of your head. Don't go for direct eye contact. Instead, go for direct face contact. A more effective way to ensure you look interested and engaged is to look different parts of someone's face every 2 seconds, rotating from eyes to nose to lips, so you are never just drilling into the interviewer's eyes. 3. Use hand gestures while speaking. If you are not sure what to do with your hands, go ahead and gesture while speaking. When you are really nervous, you tend to want to hide your hands because they express your anxiety. Wood tells Mashable, keeping your hands hidden can be misinterpreted as distrustful behavior. 4. Show your palms. When your palms are up, it signals honesty and engagement. The limbic brain picks up the positivity, which will make the interviewer comfortable. It's one of the reasons we shake hands to show the open palm. It's so tied to survival instincts. If we don't see open palm gestures, it puts us on our own guard. In general, upward facing body language such as open palms, smiles and stride posture also makes you look energetic. 5. Plant your feet on the ground. There is also a scientific benefit to keeping your feet grounded. It is not impossible, but it's difficult to answer highly complex questions unless both of your feet are on the ground. It has to do with being able to go back and forth easily between the limbic reptilian brain to the neocortex brain. Planted feet can help you go between creative thought and highly complex rational thought. 6. Work on your walk. Interviewers often make a hiring judgment within the first 10 seconds of meeting you. How you walk into the room is a part of that judgment. Shoulders pulled back and neck elongated. Each stride should be roughly 1 to 2 feet wide. Walk directly toward the person you are meeting with, everybody part pointing in his direction, maintaining eye contact with occasional breaks to the side. 7. Breathe deeply and speak on the exhale. One way to soothe interview nerves is to breathe properly, focusing on the breath as a vital part of the interview process. Inhaling when the interviewer asks you a question, then speaking on the exhale following the airflow. Deep breathing engages our parasympathetic reaction, which calms us down. Taking 10 deep diaphragmatic breaths before the interview, because it reduces our heart rate, blood pressure and stress hormone level. 9. Lean in. Leaning in is a natural thing to do when you are engaged in a conversation. Leaning slightly forward, keeping your shoulders back and down and your chest high, demonstrates interest. Your posture is an integral part of your non-verbal conversation. Nod your head while listening. Aside from keeping eye and face contact, nodding your head while listening is an additional way to show attentiveness. Nod your head occasionally to let them know you are enjoying and understanding what is being said.
If you like this video, share and subscribe.